Folks, here's a very nice New Holland 575 square baler. It's a local trade-in. The gentleman was just wanting to upgrade to a newer baler. Basically bought the same thing, only newer. Took very good care of it. It's seen really good maintenance. Doesn't look like it's seen a whole ton of hay. I'm going to put the paint at about 80%. It does have some minor blemishes here and there, but that's about it. We're going to tie a set of knots here for you. We're going to have it for sale right here, so give one of us a call.